tee off with the fast slow. That's the best way to get the most distance on your tee shots. 307 meters, that's nothing to sneeze at. But if you are sneezing, please do see your doctor. So if you're feeling adventurous, you might want to take the screen on. I wouldn't advise it, but I'm a professional. Don't try this at home. What a beauty. Into the light rough. If you need a shot that requires low spin, you might want to consider hitting it into the light rough, as it gives you a ball of a nice rollout when you're hitting it onto the green here. Look at that, that's fantastic. As I say to all my subscribers, play harder, play smarter, not harder. See that cactus there is a very smart spot to hit to if you're needing a drink of water. Cactus is majority made of water. Good course management. This is going in the hole. If not, it would be a spot short. Yes, very well played. That deserves a clap. Everybody put the two hands together. Good putt. Didn't like that angle, so I decided to horseshoe it around the back. Leaves us an easier tap in. Seeing as this is a shallow bunker, you may opt to hit the chip shot instead. Put some deal loft on there so it'll roll out. And that's a fine shot there. Real Steve North, hashtag don't accept imitation. And that's another victory for the real North 47. Catch you next time, guys. North out.